Okay. How do I do this again? E. I need to back out. Yes. Because I have... Get it? Yeah. Wait, what? That's not the hint to make it work. That's... Oh, okay. That sucks. I thought it was giving me a hint the other time to actually make it work, so I went and found it. But no, this is still just not functioning. Formidable creatures, these ends. Very well. I will add them to your deck and make them available for future challengers. Are they the other talking cards then? Get rid of this useless capture thing that didn't actually help me. There's more. Still. Caged wolf. Curious. Okay. Can't move that one. Can't move either of those. Now I thought the total heads together. Thanks to the wood cover, we'll offer this now. Okay. I mean, that's everything. That caged wolf, he hit that for a reason. The card seems useless, but I think there's more to it. Sacrifice for Maul. Maul can go there. Stinkbug can go there. Okay, I didn't get any over. Wolf in a cage, but now to break it. You have something that will attack? Yes, you do. So I need to try and get this fucker out. You... What's your attack is 2. So what's your health? 3? Okay. So... Don't judge me! That did not work? Wait! Uncaged! It did work! Thank you. 1 health, but you'll be able to attack first and you'll do 2 damage. So, E. Defend. Oh, you're able to defend against both. Sweet. Is it the... I might need a scroll. Shit! Not what I wanted. That's not what I meant to do. Crap. Miss scroll. Get the stink bug out now. And put... Oh. Squirrel. Wolf cub. There. Oof. Oof. Back to the shit. Okay. Coyote and your pack mule. I want to get rid of your pack mule for sure. Put that down. Of 1 health. That's 1 round. Right. Shit. I forgot you took my cards. Squirrels for defense, I guess. I'm gonna have to eat a hit. Hmm. squirrel. Baskets. Fuck. I forgot about that first round screwing me. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Let's get through this, please. Okay. Now I know I'm gonna save you, or at least try to for round two. Put smoke there. Squirrel. Thank you. I know, Papa Mule. Keep you. Squirrel. Aha! Beautiful. Now I need to destroy them. If I can summon every card I need. Once you've at least gotten rid of a couple of them. Oh wait. No, you have three. You will work. Okay, I can do squirrel, squirrel, squirrel. No, I'll keep it. That's all it is. And the schedules are ever changing. Let me think. Air grew him and your roots became harder to pull from the mud. The dank smell of tepid water invaded your nostrils. You've reached the wetlands. Rat King. River Snapper. Take this. Came across familiar stones, but there was something different. You intuit that the fate of the creature selected for this would not be pleasant. Please know, do what you must. Bad play. The minor boon of the bone lord. We will start each battle with one extra bone. That might go back and forth for longer. Take the rack. Can I get a different head? Okay, so this is the second boss fight. Are you gonna try to hook my smoke? Mm-hmm. Older. Maybe it released a little bit of defense. Something bone summon? Fuck. Yeah, that was unlucky. Yeah. If I had gotten some of the things that summoned via bone in that round, that would have worked. Cause I had plenty of them. What? Where's for? Hey, the wolf. I only pried my special dagger from the paws of that squirrel, though you may wish you hadn't. Does okay. Now I do. Now I know what that one does. This one's glowing. Find salvation, cuckoo clock. Regardless, the choice is final. Huh. Didn't mean to move that one. Take the film roll before he sees it now. Keep sealed. Even after all these years, do what you want. I have very little left to live for these days. Could it be you have the master's eye? Does that mean the master can see me? Magnificus, can you see me? Can you free me? Wondering about that painting. I've seen stuff come out of it. But only if the cards are aligned just right. But I can't really move the cards, it seems. Getting those cards in your deck. Oh, I only have the squirrel head. Okay. Greetings. Okay. What are you bringing out, Wrangler fish? Squirrel. Are you as delicate as stout is? Of course not. Should have kept the knife for this fight. Just to get past it. Do I keep my eye? Yeah. being